8th of August. One whose mind is freed does not argue with anyone. He does not dispute with anyone. He makes use of the conventional terms of the world without clinging to them.